Huge bulldozers are needed for moving large amounts of dirt and rocks. Some of these bulldozers measure more than 33 feet long and weigh more than 100 tons. These bulldozers are extremely useful in construction and mining operations. These are the 10 heaviest bulldozers in the world. Number 10. Zoomlion ZD220. This bulldozer is made in China, and it's designed for reliability and long service life. It's 23.6 feet long and 10.8 feet high. It weighs 23.6 tons and has a blade width of 12 feet. It's fitted with electronic sensors to give the driver real-time feedback on the vehicle's condition. This ZD220 is mostly used in the road construction industry. A notable feature of this bulldozer is its low fuel consumption. Number 9. HBXG SD7K. The SD7K is built by Chinese company HBXG. It's a crawler bulldozer, which means it uses tracks in place of wheels. The tracks give the bulldozer greatly increased traction and help it to move more effectively across irregular terrain. It measures 19 feet long and weighs 23.8 tons. Its engine produces 230 horsepower and it's coupled with a 120-gallon fuel tank. The blades on the front can be changed depending on the type of work it needs to do. This bulldozer is mostly used in mining, construction, and oil field work. Number 8. Case 2050M. Case machinery is made in the United States, and this bulldozer, even though it's one of the smaller ones on our list, is certainly very capable for its size. It's actually the largest bulldozer case produced, and the 2050M is 14% more powerful than the model it replaces, which is the 1850M. This model measures 22.6 feet long and weighs 24 tons. The blade on its front is 11 feet wide. That's the length of two people. It weighs 24 tons. Interestingly, it requires less maintenance and less fuel thanks to its clever design. The bulldozer can be used for fine grading as well as heavy dozing work. Number 7. Liugong B320. The B320 is made in China by Liugong. Load sensing hydraulics give the driver precise control when delivering power to the blade. Its design also improves the load carrying performance of the dozer, making it safer to operate. The B320 is fitted with an automatic greasing system and track tensioner. Its length is 21.6 feet and it weighs 38 tons. All that weight needs a big engine, and the B320's engine puts out 349 horsepower. Number 6. John Deere 1050K. John Deere products are designed and made in the United States. The 1050K was designed for higher productivity and greater durability. Being such a powerful working machine, durability is especially important. It measures 11.1 feet long and weighs 42.8 tons. Its blade is 12.7 feet wide and can push 328 cubic feet of dirt. A 350 horsepower engine and a 180 gallon fuel tank give this bulldozer the power it needs for large mining and construction work. Number 5. Dressta TD40R. The TD40R is a Polish-made bulldozer. It's used for extreme construction and large-scale mining operations. It's 18.7 meters long and weighs 67 tons. The massive blade on the front is 15.7 feet and has a capacity of 635 cubic feet. One of the key considerations in the design of the TD40 was visibility. Visibility is important not only for performance, but also for safety. Its raised cab has a rearview camera and lights to increase the driver's visibility even more. Number 4, Liebherr PR776 Litronic. Made in Germany by Liebherr, the PR776 is a powerful bulldozer used for heavy earth-moving work. It measures 14.1 feet long and weighs 71.8 tons. Its blade is a massive 17 feet across and it can move 776 cubic feet of material with it. It's classed as a crawler tractor by Liebherr, and its tracks give it increased grip and pushing power. Its cabin is comfortable and provides the driver with a surprisingly smooth ride. This bulldozer has outstanding grading attributes and is commonly used in heavy construction and large-scale mining work. Number 3, Caterpillar D11. The D11 is a large bulldozer made in the United States by Caterpillar. As you can see, its size is enormous. It measures 34.4 feet long and weighs 104 tons. Its enormous blade is 20.6 feet wide by 6.8 feet high and has a capacity for 1,200 cubic feet of dirt. It features load-sensing hydraulics, which deliver more power to the dozer. It's also packed with technology to increase its performance, like automated blade assist, auto-carry, and automatic ripper control. Safety features including increased lighting make this large vehicle safe to operate. Number 2, Shantui SD90. The SD90 is built in China, and it's the largest bulldozer China makes. It's primarily designed for size and power, but also features low fuel consumption. It measures 37.7 feet long and weighs 106 tons. Yes, that's right, 106 tons. Its monstrous blade measures 19 feet across and can move 1,337 cubic feet of dirt. As you can imagine, it needs a large fuel tank because of its size, so its tank holds 430 gallons of fuel. Number 1, Komatsu D475A. The D475A is built by the Japanese manufacturer, Komatsu. This is currently the largest bulldozer in production. It's designed to be used in the heaviest and largest of earth-moving tasks. Measuring 37.7 feet long and weighing in at 108 tons, this machine is gigantic. The blade it uses to move earth is 17 feet wide and 8.5 feet high. All this weight needs a powerful engine, and its engine puts out 899 horsepower. Such a big engine needs an equally large fuel tank, so the engineers at Komatsu put in a 441-gallon fuel tank. That's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Let us know in the comments if you'd like us to cover a specific topic. And check out the channel for more great and interesting content. Have a laugh and learn a little. See you in the next one.